Get away.
Yeah. Judgment.
With sword comes shadow. Incinerate. Breath of the fire.
What a nuisance!
Punishment! Look! Nowhere to hide!
Yeah! You can't run! Don't blink!
Yeah. I'm Shadow.
An invisible ever!
Gliding be faster?
Yeah! Yeah.
You can't run!
Ha! Time for takeoff!
Judgment!
Yeah.
run! Bah! Shiver! Judgment!
Yahoo! Wouldn't gliding be faster?
Want a taste of my hammer?
Time for takeoff. Incoming!
You can't run!
It comes. The hunter.
Shiver!
Run!
Judgment!
Ha! Time for takeoff. With sword from shadow.
Thank you. This opportunity is quite hard to come by.
Well then, amuse me. Surrender is a valid option. I promise I'll be gentle.
Not bad, not bad, not bad.
Yeah. You've got it.
Lights out.
Ha!
All you do is run.
Ha! Yeah, judgment. Ha!
Feet of light. Nowhere to hide.
Dare overstep your mortal authority?
Hit! Don't blink!
Yeah, judgment!
Incinerate! I wouldn't...
Today, you witness your reckoning!
Yeah!
Incoming! Punishment! Cut to the chase!
Judgment!
Brace yourself!
Will not absolve you!
Incinerate! Great! Think you can get away?
Come!
Don't blink!
Experience an eon of suffering!
With swords from Shadow! You can't run!
Lights out!
Ba-boom! Let's play!
Yeah.
Thank you.
can't run! Boom boom! Chia! Ha! Chia! Ta! Ta! Ha! Chia! Chia! Time for your arraignment! Cut to the chase! Incinerate! Yeah! Brace yourself! Yeah! Ha! Ta! Ta! Chia! Judgment! Time for takeoff. Speed of light. Boom boom. Nowhere to hide. Yes. Here we go. You can't run. Thank you.
Hey.
I'll be on just a minute, just finishing dealies.
Okay.
I was going to steal your teapot.
It's not the weekend yet. Calm down.
Brace yourself.
Thank you for...
We're fine.
I'm just saying, brownies are also something I'd wish for. I like brownies, that's why.
Oh, I love brownies.
I also kind of wish my oven wasn't broke as fuck so I could actually make brownies, but that ain't gonna happen. It's almost time for Link and I to do the stupid fucking teapot thing. Council president is like 8 feet tall. Her father is a lot taller than her, so like roughly 10 feet.
Yes.
Solomon's like another 2 or 3 feet taller than him.
Only a little bit, yes.
How fucking tall are these people? God damn.
Previous Demon King was taller.
Let me guess, that pops up in a later episode.
Yes. But I can show you a picture that it doesn't show his face.
If you want. I'm just surprised by how many obscenely tall characters there are.
You feel right at home, Mr. Skyscraper?
Mm.
I say it's it with the most love in my heart, bro.
Oh, I know. It's nice. It's nice. I mean, obviously, you know, I could try and find the shortest character in this show and relate them to Link, but that feels a little cruel.
This.
Sure.
Stop!
Yikes!
Ah, I see.
Yes. Dracula was massive.
Okay, but what that ass do, though?
I do, you were gonna be staring at it.
It's not my fucking fault.
He has a very nice voice in the sub version, not gonna lie.
I see.
Deep and rumbling like a distant thunder.
I see. God, I love messing around with Abedo. Just, hey, here's a fucking fire that raises you up like 10 feet.
Elevator!
Quite literally, yeah.
Yes, elevator flower.
I've got elevator flower. I've got Mr. Windcurrent, aka the twink. What else do I need? I mean, I guess I could wish for Jean-Li. Get Mr. fucking Pillar.
Yo, daddy, yeah.
I refuse to call him that.
Why not? That's what he is.
You know, everyone can call him that. I'm not calling him that.
What are you gonna call him?
Zhongli. Killer Man. And in disguise. The exact opposite event.
You can't run. Incinerate.
Jean-Li didn't always used to be like that.
Judgment.
More carefree in his older age.
I mean, Jean-Li is tall. Venti is small. Jean-Li is manly. Venti is.
Think you can get away?
Yes.
Zhongli holds himself to a very high standard.
Judgment.
I got killed.
You can't run. Shiver. Judgment.
I still only have the Traveler at level 70.
You already have all these fucking 5 stars, bro. I just fight for mine.
It's not my fault I lost 50-50 for Katina. And then I got Venti on a single pole. Oh no, 10 pole. Called. Not my fault, I got D-Loop from the standard band.
And Venti! Lo and behold!
Not my fault, I was in this world later Link, and I was like, you know what? Or no, I wasn't. But I was like, you know what? I'm going to do a one pull on Albedo's banner. It's fun. Can I get Albedo? So now
I had to fight for him. I saved up. I had a pity of 60, and it made me go all the way to 90.
Could be worse, Batty. Now watch, I just pull Yay Miko in one pull.
I swear to fucking god, I am chomping at the bit here.
if I ever did go to one of your parties, I'd probably get fucking smacked.
You get smacked, and then you'd be given food.
Wonderful. The best way to deal with me. Insult me, physically harm me, and then give me food.
Come on, it's home cooked.
Yeah. I'm not complaining about the food quality, I'm just saying.
How rude!
I feel like I've been smacked and given food.
Incinerate! If I could even reach your face.
Because
I'm 5'9".
Maybe if you get on your tippy toes, yeah?
Yeah.
Tippy toes, I just smack you with my gun.
You can't run!
It's better than Link. Link would have to get fucking stool.
No, he'd have to get up on someone's shoulders. And now you can just picture it, can't you?
Crawling up onto someone's shoulders. Just someone.
Lift me up, please.
Just goes over to Batty. Up, up.
Uppies.
Uppies, my smack.
Nah,
he's going to go back to one of the fun.
Yeah, he'd probably go to one of my guy friends, either, well, either Rob or Jelani, because they're the taller ones.
Uppies, I need to smack this motherfucker.
I have only ever heard Link curse twice. In all the years I've known him. In all the years I've known him. The guy has the patience of Job and a mouth like a nun.
Do you really want to use that phrase with me?
You are terrible.
Yes,
do you know
yes,
that?
I am. Oh, I know. You don't have to tell me that I'm terrible. I am terrible. I know.
Don't blink. Hey. Yeah. Motion to compel. Yeah. Ha! Yeah. Time for takeoff. With sword comes shadow. You can't run! Yeah, incinerate!
Well, that breaks down. Smiling, but not happening.
Cut to the chase! Judgment!
You're the one that keeps making yourself laugh.
Brace yourself!
Yes, that I get that.
I see how
that,
it is.
That is me, yes.
Feet of light! With sword comes shadow.
Wait,
this was well done.
BP event reward minder.
Unfortunate fault.
Think you can get away? You can't run
this quickly.
Punishment.
You can't run. Looks like I went too far.
Cut back. I'll accept it in a minute.
Oh.
Joy, we've only just begun.
Lights out. Judgment! Boom boom!
Looks like I...
Yeah. Speed of light!
You can't run from...
Am I going to wrap up and stuff with after I finish my eyes out?
Start gathering materials for Yaimiko. Because those samurai sword guards are scarce. As well as collect your lotuses for Layla. Do you have enough artifacts for both? Did you do the thundering manifestation for Yaimiko? No, not Yaimiko. No. For the Vishap? Did you do that?
No.
Those are her boss materials.
Okay. Well, I'm out of resin right now, so...
Yeah, but you haven't even made it to, like, the boss area. You're gonna have to go through that, which means... Guess what? Guess what? More quests!
Are you talking about Beneath the Dragon Color?
Yes.
I have, Ajdaha unlocked.
Oh, no, not that one. It is, the one that is in Inkonomiya. The one that's underneath Watatsumi Island.
Inkonomiya. You're talking about the... The small bishop herd, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I found that.
Then you need to go do it.
I will when I have resin.
The questline doesn't take resin.
But to do them, I need resin.
Yeah, but they're... Later in the quest. They're at the end of the quest line.
Unless I'm not understanding something. Because I'm pretty sure I already have them unlocked.
To unlock that shit? Can you make it day and night?
I can make it day and night, yes. Let's jump down here. Hey, look, World Defenders just spawned. Bathysmal Vishap Herd.
Hey, I'm sorry. It's just, it took me several days to get through that place, and you just go through it at like fucking mock Jesus and miss it all. Doug, are you back yet? That answers my
question. Once every few months?
Yeah, logging in.
Okay.
Oh yeah, like I mean, the last thing I watched in full was Evangelion, and caught like some of FMA, a little bit of Attack on Titan. It was, honestly, like, I mean, it's weird. It's hard to say, like, oh, it's too violent, but, you know, very graphic, so, like, I don't mind it, but it's still pretty darn graphic, so it's, I don't know, it was, like, just watched, like, episode 8, 9, couldn't just, I know when it, like, starts to pick up, but I just guess maybe couldn't quite get into it. But I know it's really good, I just have to find, you know, watch it some other time.
Thank you for...
I think the last anime I watched was something like World's Finest Assassin or something. Which is basically like, in a sense, a guy... Or no, actually. I watched another one more recent, but I don't want to talk about that one.
Yeah, and I mean, it's always typical of, like, I was watching initially once, and brother was like, why are you watching this? Like, just, they thought it was totally stupid, but then it's also, like, they don't understand that it's, they just see this cartoons. That there's, like, you know, no depth to it. Alright, I need to go into my pot as well, actually.
Okay.
Or I need to go into your pot and buy stuff.
Over...
Do they have him on the main island, or did they throw him way in the corner for you?
He's way over here to the, like...
Far end?
East, southeast.
Oh, but on the home island?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, mine's always pretty close where I put it. When I go into Baddie's world, he's, like, literally the furthest away you can get.
I'm going to buy. Yeah.
This realm...
Huzzah!
Let's see if I can buy your stuff out of yours next.
Mirroring the round.
Oh yeah.
Hole.
Does this reset yet? Do I get more stuff? No, I don't. When does this reset? It doesn't say. Do I need more leveling things? Yes, I do.
I immediately had two things to collect when I ranked up.
If you ever...
Oh my god. Oh shit. Purchase 10 items from a teapot traveling salesman in another traveler's realm. Well, get over here, chubby. I'm buying everything you have.
It's like, I buy things, go to Tubby. Don't you mean Chubby? Wait, yes.
Give me the dog. Give me the Shiba.
The one before.
Going by the donuts.
Ah.
And then. Fuck it, I'll just buy 6 of those to finish it off. There we go. I got the most annoying one out of the way. Alright.
This realm is.
Let's see if I can if put my teapot down inside your teapot.
Teapotception.
It's in another player's world.
Right, I think we have to exit, right? I can. Or yeah. I'll request to visit yours.
Yeah, left the current surrender teapot. And we'll return to your home world.
You put a small teapot inside a big teapot, so it's like you should be micro then.
Yeah, right.
Make a friends list and just I can request for your pot. Okay, sent it. see this awesome teapot. Oh yeah, here's this down on the coast.
Chubby's down on the coast now. Damn it.
Sing in the sun.
Right here he is. Look at him.
These crystals. Oh, equestrians. Well, yay, because I was a little stupid idiot, spent all my coins. I'll have to come back tomorrow. I just spent it all on missives and like upgrade books, so I only need 80. I mean, which is for my rank max, gonna take like what, 2 or 3 hours to get, but you'll be off, so I'll just come and do it tomorrow. I mean, we'll probably be on Genshin, right, so...
I'll probably be on it later on at night.
Yeah, that's fine.
Because, you know, the joys of raiding at, like, fucking noon.
For, Wait, was it the other half group or? Oh, yeah. Okay, I was like, what group are you waiting with that early?
Yeah, Zora and Nico.
Okay, let's see.
I get the fantastical, mystical joy of raiding at such an hour that makes me want to fall asleep.
Go, go up and leave teapot. I'm like, how do I get out of here? It's been a bit since I've gone into someone else's teapot. Okay, well, yay, I mean, I remembered for you. You certainly remembered. I just was a doof and spent all my currency, so yeah, I'll get it tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you.
Brace yourselves! With sword comes shadow! Incinerate! Boom boom! Don't blink! You can't run! Work hard and live each day. That is what life in Mondstadt is all about, isn't it? Everything is negotiable. Except over time.
Let's go.
take. Yeah. Time for your arraignment. Incoming. Hey. You can't run! Boom boom! Huh. Cut to the chase! Incoming!
Burn! Work hard and live each day to the fullest. That is life in Mondstadt is all about, isn't it?
Ready for a rehearsal?
Can get away. Yeah! Shiver! Speed of light! Nowhere to hide. Judgment! What a nuisance! Breath of a flame! Incinerate!
You can't run!
Cut to the chase! Lights out.
Thank you.
to the chase! Take off. Incoming.
You can't run.
Punishment. Time for your arraignment. Nowhere to hide.
Brace yourself! Here we go. Load. Judgment. Time for takeoff. Shiver. Wrath of the flame. Speed of light. Hey, with sword comes shadow. Get away. Judgment. Punishment. Nowhere to hide. Time for your arraignment. You can't run.
You can't run from death. You
This will slow things down. This realm. If you ever. Bad Ash. This will slow things down. Don't we have a job to do? Get away. Here we go. Ah! Incoming. Ah! Boom, boom. Ah! With sword coming down.
Huh? Here we go. Shiver! To incinerate! Invisible? Time for takeoff. Wouldn't glide. Speed of light! Ha! Yeah!
Everything is negotiable, except... Gliding be faster. Wouldn't gliding be faster?
Are you?
Yeah! Light out. Speed of light!
Hey!
Yes! Assistance shine no longer.
Light! Shiver! Ha! Yeah! Ah!
This will slow things down. This will slow things down.
Out of my sight.
so you know you're stuck. A majesty gift! Winter.
Shiver! You can't run! Sacred Sword from Shadow. Punishment. Yeah. Speed of Light. Hey. Yeah.
Don't want the bar to do.
Live.
Thank you. everything is negotiable, except overtime.